it just shows that the community will step in and stand up and support a person that doesn't have anybody else. And all I can say is thank you. That's all I can say.
That's the real America that you don't see at the Democrat debates, that you don't see on cable news, that you don't see in the pages of the New York Times, racism, racism, racism. That's the real America right there. We see it every day. The media somehow miss it.
Want to see more? Sign up for LevinTV.